here with some of our staff from City Hall today, trying to find what our options are, where we can find some money to take care of this pool next year. The pool, as you can see, the liner is out of the pool. So we have to do something to get it up and running for summer of 2020. So we're going to be getting together over the next week or so and looking at our potential funding sources, and we're going to make sure we get it done.